have fond memories of my mom making chicken gumbo for me when I was little. And I hope to pass down her recipe as well as this beautiful Lekrozette pan to my kids too. It's so delicious.